Monday, August 12, 2018. I'm Dave Landry's Market in Minutes. Go, well, peace went off a little bit on Friday. Not the end of the world. Down a little bit more than a half. Percent. Unfortunately, though, futures getting whacked a little pre-market. So could see some follow-through selling, at least on the open. As you can see, both time moving averages have crossed over to downtrend proper order. This actually suggests that the trend may be turning, at least on the daily chart. We got a signal a few weeks back. Yeah, the hourly. Take a look at the NASDAQ. As you can see, selling off fairly hard there, down 1%. It, too, will probably get whacked a little bit on the open. And it, too, as you can see, thrust down, followed by a bit of a pullback. Let's take a look at that Rusty. Rusty selling off pretty hard, too, down about 1.25% on Friday. Again, it still looks like a big picture retrace rally until and unless it gets past 161 and 162. I would continue to worry about this thing continuing to roll over. So what do we do? Well, as you'd expect, most sectors and stocks are starting to look like the overall market. So now is a good time to sit on your hands. And I think you can do that. Any questions, as usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard a Market Minute.